Yes, I solved the Rubik's Cube!
Oh! Hey guys, this is Trinity. Today, I have my brother Jojo with me. And today, we're going to be doing some super fun and easy science experiments. So let's get started. So all you're going to need for this experiment is a Ziploc plastic bag, some pencils or colored pencils, and some water. So you want to fill your bag 3/4 of water. So, and I'm gonna hold the bag and JoJo's gonna pull the water, okay? Now this is the really cool part. We're gonna poke the pencils through the bag and it's not even gonna leak. I see you. This is so cool, isn't it? Whoa. Oh, you're doing them at angles. Awesome! Now it's a pencil bag! So you can drink water out of it and use your pencils whenever you want! Why it doesn't leak? Well, it's because the plastic is hugging the pencils, which it doesn't allow any water to come out. How cool is that? Don't you just love science? So all you'll need for this next experiment is a plate or a bowl, some water, some dish soap, or some pepper, and some pepper. I'm good. So what you wanna do is pour your water onto your plate or into your bowl. Jill, you wanna do that? And now what you want to do is take your pepper and sprinkle it on. So all you want to do now is dip your finger into the dish soap and then put the tip of your finger on in the middle of the pepper in the water, and then watch as the pepper goes to the sides. That's so cool. So for our next experiment, all you'll need is a plate, some hot water, and some Skittles. So all you want to do is put your Skittles all around the outside of your plate. So what you want to do now is pour your water into the center of your plate and watch what happens.
That's so cool!
Look at it! That's so cool! Whoa! Whoa! That's awesome! Look! It looks like that ice cream sherbet. Looks like the ice cream sherbet. Doesn't it, Joe? Now that was cool. Do you agree with me, Joe? Mm-hmm. I think it's my favorite so far. Is it yours?
Yeah.
Look at how pretty it is. Isn't it pretty? This is gonna be super cool. And it's like a real experiment. And all you'll need is an empty bottle, a funnel, a balloon, some baking soda, and some vinegar. So all you need to do now is pour your vinegar into your bottle with a funnel. You go first, Joe. So next you want to fill your balloon halfway with baking soda. of your bottle, and then, but you don't want to make the baking soda touch the vinegar yet. Jojo, you can go first.
Gotta stretch it out.
Okay, here's the really awesome and fun part. Now all you need to do is dump your baking soda into the vinegar. You ready, Jojo? 1, 2, 3.
You're falling in.
Whoa. This is awesome.
There we go.
Oh! Do you know how to tie it?
No.
No? Want me to tie it?
Yeah. I know, even though I know how. Whee! It doesn't like float up. It just comes right back down. It doesn't like float up or... Isn't this cool? Whoa! Well, that's it for this week's video. I love making these science experiments with my brother. Didn't you like it?
Yeah.
And I hope you enjoyed watching us make these awesome science experiments. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next week. Bye. Looks like I'm gonna need this and this. And a little
I don't think that was supposed to happen! Oh no no no!
I thought I was gonna be famous! And for today's video, we're gonna be opening this Toosey's Blind Bag Pack. So let's get opening.